update. It's the afternoon here in Lynchburg, about 2:25, and about to get my haircut. I came home from the gym about maybe 2 hours ago, downed a protein shake, and also tried this new thing from Bolthouse Farms called Tropical Goodness. I don't know if you can see that. There we go. It has 3/4 of a coconut, 1/8 of a pineapple, 1/2 of an apple, 2/3 of a guava fruit, and a splash of dragon fruit in it. And because I was kind of craving an apple, I only had like one left here at the house. I went to Kroger and they didn't have the apples that I liked. 2 or 3 different types of apples that I really like to eat from grocery stores. And this Kroger didn't have any of them. So I went with this because it had 1/2 of an apple on it and it tastes delicious. So Bolthouse Farms, one of a few drinks that I've tasted from you guys that I love. So good job on you guys' part once again. And I even told Megan about it and she's up in New Jersey. She was going to Target and I was like, by the way, if you see this, go ahead and get it. She and her sister both loved it. So definitely good job on Bolthouse Farms' part. But I'm going to make this quick. Just a little update. I am using the temporary replacement laptop right now just because, again, if you guys have been keeping up, I am waiting for when we can get a system set up at work so that I can do some deeper diagnostics on my laptop so we can figure out what the heck is, you know, do we need to replace the logic board or get a new laptop or something like that. Sorry if I'm out of breath. I just downed 2 big drinks. Non-alcoholic. I'm like, because I'm about to leave. But it was chest day, so I'm definitely feeling it. This is a great workout, especially before Thanksgiving because the gym's going to be closed tomorrow and I work most of the day on Friday, so I might not be able to do much vlogging, if at all. I might have to move that to Saturday. Friday, I'll be at Macy's most of the day. I am going to see what I can do about that, but I just want to let you guys know. Maybe I'll see some people that I know. I'm not sure because it's a long day there. I need to be getting ready for my haircut, so by the time you guys see me again, this is going to be maybe just a little bit shorter. I don't know. I'm probably not going to do anything really crazy. I'd love to get this professionally lined up. You go to a barber that does both the hair and the beard. I would love to get that professionally done too. There's only 2 places that I know around here that do it. I'm not sure if my barber even does it, so we'll find out. But anyway, if I look tired, then it's because I am a little bit tired. I just got finished redoing a whole website and parts of a few other websites. It's 11:10 here. I finished up a big smoothie. It's called Peanut Paradise from Tropical Smoothie Cafe. It's pretty popular. I mean, if you guys have been there, then you would probably know what it is. I'm preparing for tomorrow's schedule and the next like couple days just because they're gonna be pretty busy, especially Friday, I guess kind of tomorrow, because we have lunch at my mom's house. I'm gonna be trying to get there a little bit early because I'm gonna be making a cranberry sauce. I haven't ever made it before, but it's super simple. It's just 3 ingredients, just the cranberries, water, and honey. And so it's supposed to be sweet depending on how sweet you want it, depending on how much honey, possibly sugar, you put into it. And so it's just somewhat of a healthy dessert, you know, just something you can put on anything, whether you want to dip it or if you want to spread it on like a turkey sandwich or something like that. So it works well with both Thanksgiving and Christmas and any other time you ever want to eat it. But because cranberries are such a popular winter fruit, they're very much in season right now. And so Walmart had tons of it. I didn't buy it in bulk or anything. I just bought like 1 12-ounce bag. And so I will be using that entire thing. And we'll see how much sauce comes out of it. Just because I don't know how much people in my family are going to enjoy it. I have a very, very southern family. But I don't really remember us ever doing cranberry sauce at any parties before. And so I'm trying to bring something kind of new. I also wanted to bring something like Disney-inspired Thanksgiving food item. I remember having something like that. I think it was at the Liberty Tree Tavern over at Magic Kingdom. Columbia Harbor House. I'm not sure. It was one of those two. I just remember it being a very, like, New England-ish type thing. Whatever my grandparents ate with me while I was on the college program down there a few years ago was delicious. It was like some kind of pot roast and a bunch of other things. I think we had cranberry sauce there. So we'll see how that goes. And I'm going to be calling it a night here because I'm tired and I just need to get some sleep. And so I will be catching you guys hopefully in a couple more days. Have a good night. Happy Thanksgiving. And I'll catch you guys later.